Hey guys, Beastie1066, and I want to show you an addition to my art supplies that I just recently got. Alright, here we go. Hey guys, sorry about the background, it's all messed up and crap. Because of Christmas, we're packing some stuff in this room. Alright, now, this pen, artist pen, Micron, Pigma, whatever. It's acid-free for acid-free environments. There's the little pen thing. Hold, let me turn this back. Oh, crap. You can't see that either. But, nah. That's the part of the pen where you write. The part where the ink comes out is really small, but it's really good for drawing. You'll never believe how much this pen was. This pen was actually $15, from what I remember. Yeah, I know it's expensive for a pen, but, I like drawing and I just get a lot of good stuff for art. But, I bought this myself. It wasn't for Christmas, I bought it maybe a couple weeks before Christmas, I don't know. Maybe. Because I just found it, like, right now, or a few minutes ago. But, it's also for, waterproof and fade-proof lines. So, this never, it doesn't streak whenever you write on, whenever you draw. It doesn't streak, it just dries completely on. Like other pens do whenever you write and then you move it with your hand, it streaks. This one does not. That's what I like about this pen. It's from Sakura, I believe, that's how you put it. Yeah, Sakura Color Productions. Well guys, this is the pen added to my art collection. Write comments. I'll make some more videos for some more art stuff. Alright guys, see you guys. Bye.